Other news today, Indians closing pitcher Chris Perez and his wife walked into a Rocky River Municipal Court this morning for a hearing. However, that hearing was then postponed until September the 3rd. Perez and his wife Melanie are charged with misdemeanor possession of marijuana. Police said postal inspectors tipped off police about suspicious packages mailed in the Perez's dog's name to the Perez home.